Guys, hello my dears. Hello my dears. Are you joining? Hello, hello everybody. Hello my dears. Welcome, welcome to the class. Hello, hola chicas, hola. La gente desde América Latina. Hola a todas. Hola. Estoy muy feliz. Girls, I'm so happy. I'm so excited. Hello, everybody. Okay, let's wait just 1 minute for people to join, okay? And after this, we will start our class. Hola, chicas. Hola desde Colombia. Hola. Hola, hola. Guys, hello. Welcome, my dears. Welcome to my free class. So I decided to make this class to enjoy with all of you and to share some energy and support. My dears, hello, hey, hello. Yes, hello, my dears. Okay, girls, you ready? You ready? Okay, people are joining, yes? People are joining. Okay, first let's listen to the music. Let's get some energy, okay? Let's have some excitement. Okay, girls, boys, today I'm going to teach some combination and maybe we are going to train a little bit on our hip technique. So also if you have questions, you can ask me the questions. Okay, we have 1 hour, just 1 hour. Of course, it's always not enough, but we will try to do everything very fast and enjoy, okay? So listen to the music first. Guys, are you ready? Yes, 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 yes. Let's go on. Let's go, let's go. Beginning, beginning. Okay, guys, let's go on and I'm going to explain techniques step by step and important points. Hola, hola, chicas! Hola, estoy muy feliz, estoy muy, muy feliz. Okay, vamos, 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 los pasos. Girls, walk. 1, 2, 3, 4. Omi, 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 omi. So guys, here is my right hand, okay? This is my right hand. I have the bracelet here, okay? La el mano derecho, derecha, derecha, aquí, derecha. Los pasos, vamos. Y, 1, 2, 3, 4. Omi, omi, omi. 1, 2, 3, 4, acento, 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 ajá. Girls, let's go. Step, 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 step. Omi, 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 omi. 4, step, step, with your shoulders, cute, nice, cute. 1, 2, 3, 4, accent, 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 ajá. So, guys, about the accent, okay, let's check. We need to use our knees, so please don't work from the waist. Don't work from here, but I need you to work from your hip bones, hip bones, hip bone, hip bone, hip. And I'm using my knees to push my hip bones. So please don't do something like this. This is not correct, okay? So all of our Egyptian technique is coming from our hip bones and also from the womb, from here. So we never work in Egyptian technique from the waist, like this, like this, like this, like this, okay? So we always use our hip bones inside and we are working from the down of our belly to have Egyptian technique, okay? And I'm using my muscle contraction here and here. Push, contract, 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 contract. So I'm using my hip bones, hip bones, hip bones. So to make my technique very, very clean and clear. Girls, let's go. Let's go. Enjoy. E, 1, 2, 3, 4. Omi, 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 omi is also coming from the down, from here. It's not coming from the middle of your belly, like this. Un, dos, tres, no. Un, dos, tres, no, no. Desde aquí, desde la matriz. Matriz, 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 matriz. La técnica egipcia viene de, desde la matriz. Desde la matriz y desde los huesos de las caderas. Y vamos, y... 1, 2, 3, 4, omi, 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 omi. 1, 2, 3, 4, rack, rack, rack. E, here we go. Shimmy, shimmy. Okay, girls, in shimmy we work not only from our knees, okay? Because some people think that shimmy is coming only from the knees, you know? Only from the knees, the shimmy is coming. But actually, no. The power of our Egyptian shimmy is coming from our hip bones and from these parts. So we have three parts from where we are making Egyptian shimmy. Number one, we start with the knees. Number two, we start with our thighs, muslos, muslos, aquí, rodillas, muslos. Y tercero, the third part, hip bones, hip bones. We need to relax our hip bones inside and to make our shimmy. So three parts. 1, 2, 3. And rack, 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 rack. Our hip bones are moving just a little bit up and down. Just a little bit. Not on purpose like this, but just a little bit up and down. Hello, hello. Chicas, soy. Oh, hola, hola. Okay, aquí, vamos. Y 1, 2, shimmy. 1, 2. And here, 1, 2, and here, 1, 2, 3, 4. Please relax your knees, relax all of your muscles, relax your muscles around your knees. Don't make any muscle contraction, no muscle contraction. Also, don't contract your muscles here. So everything is relaxed, here is also relaxed. So just like in the water, bull, 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 in the water, relax, relax, bull, 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 bull. Girls, let's go. Girls, boys, let's go with the music. Let's go. My hip movements very clear. So to have clear hip technique, we need our muscles. We need to strengthen our muscles, because if my muscles around my knees and around my hips here and here, if my muscles are weak, I cannot do clear hip technique. So now, guys, please look. Now I'm going to demonstrate for you. Not clear, no, la técnica no clara. Ahora voy a bailar con la técnica no clara, sin músculos y sin contracciones y sin usar los músculos aquí y aquí. Vamos, girls, I'm going to demonstrate for you, okay? Look, not clear. important to learn and to study hip technique, because hip technique is the base of Oriental dance, and especially hip technique is the base of Egyptian Oriental. Mm-hmm. So this is very, very important. Yes, girls, love you. Love you too, guys. I love you all. Thank you for coming. I really appreciate it. I'm very happy to dance with you and to share my love for Oriental, my passion, my time, my energy, my teachings. So I love you all. Thank you so much for your support. Thank you. Girls, this is the song from the CD of Tito, from the CD of Tito, 2020. Esta música es desde el CD de Tito, Tito Seif, 2020. Chicas, vamos. Ok, luego, ok, aquí, rack, 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 y shimmy, relajado, totalmente relajado, sin contracción muscular. We don't contract any muscles when we make our shimmy. We don't contract any muscles. But, okay, girls, look, the secret, okay? The secret. In our Egyptian shimmy, all of our muscles are relaxed, right? Our hip bones are relaxed. Our knees are relaxed. Our thighs relaxed. So that's why we have free and relaxed shimmy, yes? But what is the secret? Inside your legs, inside your hips, inside here, your muscles are very strong. Your muscles need to be very trained. Why? Because, okay, shimmy is relaxed, but if your muscles are weak, you are going to have only shimmy like this. La 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 la, la 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 la. La 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 la, la 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 la. Yes? Why? Because you have weak muscles. You cannot control your muscles here. And that's why your shimmy is weak like this. And you cannot do shimmy correctly. Yes? So when my muscles inside, they are very, very strong, but they are relaxed. But they are very strong. That's why I can control my body, I can control my legs, I can control my thighs, I can control everything, my muscles inside here, okay, here, must be also strong, not weak, uh-huh. Girls, let's go practice dance. Mm-hmm. Much. You give me so much energy. You give me so much inspiration. You give me strength to continue. Yes. Girls, okay. Look, here my muscles inside are very strong. So now I need my pelvis in. So we don't work in Egyptian technique. We don't work from our waist. So what does it mean? To work from the waist, like this. Entonces, desde cintura, no trabajamos desde la cintura en la técnica egipcia. Toda la técnica egipcia viene desde la matriz, abajo de aquí. Desde aquí, desde la parte femenina, desde aquí. Por eso, en la técnica egipcia no trabajamos desde cintura. ¿Qué significa la cintura? Es significa así, así. Así, así, desde el medio, ¿sí? Pero yo necesito desde aquí, desde la matriz, útero, todos los músculos y todo el sentido viene desde aquí, de la parte femenina. Uh-huh. En la técnica egipcia. Ok, girls, let's practice. From down part, in. The hip bones, we work from our hip bones, yes? So we push our hip bones up, from this part, up. up, up, up. Now, to have clear technique, if you want to have clear technique, we need to use some of the muscles to make our movements very clean and clear and controlled, yes? And controlled. So, when I make inside, I contract my muscles here, inside, I contract my muscles here, rack, and also I push with my knees, where I push with my knees, rack, rack, okay, I push with my knees, front, front, because without the help of our knees, we cannot make Egyptian technique in each of the movements except twist like this. Only this movement, twist like this, in Egyptian technique is done with straight legs, but all of the other movements are done with the help of our knees. So we are all the time, we are doing something with our knees to make our hips move free. Girls, you understand? So this is very, very important point, and this is one of the rules of Egyptian hip technique. So we never dance with our legs straight, 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 straight. Las piernas estiradas no son posibles en la técnica egipcia porque siempre ayudamos a nuestros huesos de las caderas para mover con la ayuda de nuestras rodillas. Empujamos con las rodillas, rodillas suaves, y toda la técnica egipcia viene con la ayuda de nuestras rodillas. Ajá. Chicas, ¿se entiende? Girls, I'm so sorry, I cannot speak too much Spanish, and because the audience is international, you know, so if I speak Spanish all the time, the other people will not understand. So I try to speak both a little bit Spanish, a little bit English, okay? Chicas, no puedo hablar totalmente solo en español porque otra gente no va a entender, ¿sí? Y por eso yo estoy tratando de hablar un poquito de español, pero no puedo hacer todo el video en español, ¿ok? Chicas, vamos una vez más. So as you already know, the hip technique is the base of Oriental, yes? So we use our hip technique to interpret the music. So we need to show all the music, all the Egyptian music with our hips, not just walking or turning or doing something with your arms. So in Egyptian Oriental, you need to demonstrate all the details in the music with the hip technique. This is very important. Okay, chicas, el punto muy importante. Okay, en Oriental Egipcio, nosotros siempre necesitamos mostrar toda la música egipcia y todos los detalles en la música egipcia con la técnica de las caderas y con la variedad de la técnica de nuestras caderas. Es la base de Oriental Egipcio. No solo girar o estirar las piernas o algo así, o algo así, así, giros, algo así. No, no, no. Necesitamos mostrar toda la música con la variedad de la técnica de nuestras caderas. Por eso, por eso hoy yo hago la clase con la técnica de las caderas, porque es muy y lo más importante. This is the most important, girls. So that's why today I'm making this free class to show you how to demonstrate the music with our hip technique. Yes? Okay, let's go. Muscle contraction. One, two, three. Don't forget, we contract here. contract here, contract here. And one, two, three. One, two, three. And we push our knees to the front. The muscles here around our knees must be very strong so that you control and push with your knees. Front, front, front. Amo el estilo egipcio. Gracias, chicas. Sí, lo amo también muchísimo. Un, dos, tres. One, two, three. One, two, three, here, yes? So at home, please practice like this. So now in the class, we don't have time to practice. Only I have time to explain to you important things, but you must practice at home, okay? Practice and practice and practice every day, non-stop, okay? Track, 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 track. Now we use our hip here, this hip bone. So we divide our body into two parts. We separate our joints. We don't work with both of our hips like this. No trabajamos con dos caderas juntas, con dos huesos de las caderas juntas, como un cuadrado, como así, un, dos, tres. No, no, no. Necesitamos separar nuestro cuerpo en dos partes y tener y sentir la articulación número uno y la articulación número dos. We need to feel our hip bones from one side separately and from another side separately, not together. One, two, three, four. One, two, one, two, one, two, one, two, three, four. This is together. Two hips together, but I need to separate my hip joints and not to work with the whole square of my hips, but to work just with one joint in this technique. Cross. So now let's go. Figure eight. Figure eight. So ladies, I'm teaching deep technique. So I'm trying to explain to you deep technique, not something superficial, just like this, one, two, three, one, two, three. No, I'm trying to explain to you something more profound so that you can grow and you can practice and you can reach higher level so you can make your technique better and more clear, yes? So here, one, two, figure eight, vertical, vertical. You help with your knees. Now what you have to do to twist your hip, twist, 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 twist. Now you need to make up, twist, and down with camel. So you take here your hip bone, you take inside, inside. At home, practice like this. Only one hip, solo una cadera separada, articulación separada. Y no desde el medio, not from the middle, okay? Not from the middle. Here and separately. Solo esta parte de nuestras caderas y esta parte de nuestras caderas separadas, no juntas. Este es desde el medio, 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 aquí, medio, 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 middle, yes? So now, just this side, just here, here. Here, just this side, one side, other side. Now we need to strengthen our muscles here. We need to feel our muscles from this side and we need to feel our muscles from this side. So when we make camel inside, camel inside, camel inside, camel inside. So when we finish this part, shimmy, 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 here. Shimmy, shimmy, shimmy. Now, first, we are going to work just with the middle of our belly, yes? With the middle, camel. Camel is coming also from the down. El camello también, como toda la técnica egipcia, viene no desde la cintura, así, pero desde la matriz. Un, dos, it's going. The camel is also going, coming from your womb. From your womb, not from your waist. So that's why, girls, you have to practice and to feel all your muscles down here. One, two, three, four, five, six, 7, not like this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. No, just from the down. Uh-huh. Girls, everything is clear. Please tell me everything. Uh-huh. Yes, girls, so I love teaching, you know, I love teaching. Yo amo a enseñar, yo amo tanto. Yo amo, amo, amo a enseñar. Y yo sé cómo explicar las cosas muy difíciles, pero en la manera muy fácil. Porque yo amo muchísimo a enseñar. Girls, I love teaching so much, so much. That's why I do my best to explain difficult things in a very easy way so that all people can understand, you know? So I love this. This is really, I enjoy. I really enjoy so much. So that's why, girls, I have my online school. Por eso yo tengo mi escuela en línea y mis estudiantes son ahí estudiando la técnica egipcia y todas las reglas y leyes, ¿sí? Girls, that's why I have my online school and my students are studying there and I'm explaining all the details very clear, very clear. So that's why, guys, if you want, you can join my online school. We are starting on Tuesday. Tuesday, empezamos nuestro curso, el próximo curso de en mi escuela en línea, el martes. Si quieres, bienvenidas. Girls, if you want, you can join. Okay, so girls, here. 1, 2, 3, tarara. 1, 2, 3, tarara. Now, aquí. 1, 2, 3. So girls, look, I push this part up, 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 up. Use your knee, please use your knee. Your knee is pushing back, 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 back. Now your hip goes in here, in here, in here. Okay, from this side, in here, in here, in here. This, 1, 2, 3, 4. In here, in here, in here. Inside, adentro. Adentro, solo con una cadera, sin esta cadera, solo una cadera aquí. 1, 2, 3 y 4. 1, 2, 3, adentro. 1, 2, 3, adentro. 1, 2, 3. Los músculos aquí, en esta parte, necesitan ser muy fuertes. The girls, to have this technique very in a good way, this movement, your muscles here in this leg need to be very strong because you need to push with your knee. You contract your muscle here around your knee, you contract your muscle inside your leg here, and of course a little bit here. So that's why my movement is not just like this. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. No, with muscles stronger, more clear. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Girls, you see the difference? So this is the difference between using, not using the muscles and using the muscles. Esta es la diferencia entre no usar los músculos y usar los músculos adentro, ¿sí? Chicas, ¿se entiende? Ok, vamos. Aquí. 1, 2, 3. Rarara. 1, 2, 3. Rarara. 1, 2, 3. Boom. Taca, 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 taca. Ajá. Here. So, girls, first, now we do camel. Please, let's practice camel from down. 1, 2, 3. Four, not from the waist, okay? 1, 2, 3, 4. Push this part forward, forward. This part is working. This part is working more. Relax, relax. 1, 2, 1, 2. Relax, not only. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. No, 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 no. Use your muscles. Usamos nuestros músculos, músculos, músculos aquí, 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 aquí. Todas las partes. 1, 2, 3, 4, relajar, relajar la espalda y 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, vamos, ajá, girls, let's go, taqui, taqui, taqui. camel. Camel, camel. With shimmy vamos y un, dos, tres, cuatro, cinco, seis, and here we are going to make our camel with twist and hip bone inside. Not lazy, okay? Not lazy. Look. No, 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 no. Work more hard, work harder. Feel your muscles inside your body from both of your sides. Feel your muscles inside. Take your hip bone inside your rib, girls. Take your hip bone inside your rib. Inside, more, more. Work it out more. Necesitamos trabajar más duro adentro. Más duro, no superficial, pero tener la fuerza y esfuerzo para tener este movimiento muy jugoso y muy profundo. Girls, we need to work more inside to have this movement more juicy, more profound, more inside, 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 inside. So in this way, your technique is going to look very, very profound, very beautiful. So the with inside your and working with your muscles, yes? Okay, shimmy, shimmy, one, two, and we start. Rock, 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 rock. And we go with other movement, but now we need to combine everything with our music. Girls, you ready? Wait. Okay, music. For you, from the back, so that it's more comfortable for you. Yes, girls. Girls, you ready to work hard? Okay. Okay. For me, I need to work very hard. I work very hard on myself. I'm not doing myself dancing easy, you know. So this is my character. And this is my personality. I cannot do something easy. I need to push myself stronger, more, 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 more. Study more, learn more. Estudiar más, y más, y más, y más, y más, y más. Ajá. Este es mi carácter y mi personalidad. No puedo hacer algo fácil y algo un poquito superficial, ¿sí? Yo necesito usar todo mi mente, todo mi esfuerzo, todo mi corazón, todo mi cuerpo, todo mi... ¡todo de mí! Chicas, ¿me entienden? Por eso yo quiero empujar a la gente para estudiar más, trabajar más y hacer la danza más arriba, con todos los, en todos los sentidos, con la técnica, con el sentimiento, con todo, más y más y más, más arriba, trabajar, trabajar, entrenar, entrenar más como deporte oriental egipcio necesitan ser entrenado, especialmente la técnica egipcia, especialmente la técnica de las caderas. Girls, as in any kind of dance in Egyptian Oriental, especially in hip technique, we need training. It's not easy. It's not just I do, oh, okay, okay, one, two, one, two, one, two, one, two, one, two. No, if you want to have good technique, if you want to have a clear technique, clean Egyptian technique, you need to train. So it's the same training like sports. We need to train it like sports. So if we want to have results, we need to train it like sports, but in a correct way. Because if you don't know how to train, so how are you going to train, right? So we need to train with our mind and with our body. Uh-huh. Girls, wake me. I need to drink water. Just 1 second. Yes, just 1 second. And after this, I'm going to dance for you with my back. Yes. Mm-hmm. Chicas, muchas gracias. Muchas, muchas gracias por todos sus comentarios. Me alegra mucho, me da mucha felicidad. Muchísimas gracias desde corazón. Girls, thank you so much for all your beautiful and nice and sweet comments. I really appreciate it. You make my heart really happy. And really, really thank you so much from my heart. I'm really happy. I'm happy that you are enjoying. I'm enjoying, so I want you to be enjoying as well. Yes, girls. I don't understand the camel from the down, from the womb, and not from the waist. Okay, girls, okay, let me explain one more time, okay, one more time, because I don't have too much time speaking, so that's why I need to do everything quicker. Okay, girls, I'm going to, because I want to help you, okay, so I'm going to save this live stream in my IGTV. You are going to watch it several times, okay, promise, you are going to watch, but you have to study, not watch just for pleasure or for enjoyment, but if I save it in IGTV, you need to practice, you need to understand, you need to study, okay? So, okay, all Egyptian technique is coming from the down of our belly, from here. Where is the woman's womb? Where? Where? Under your navel, yes? Under your navel, here. Where is the feminine part with the baby? Where? Here, 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 yes? So that's why Oriental, it's from here, here, this part, yes? From the part with the baby, yes? So what does it mean to have camel or camel or reverse camel or other movements from here? It means that you are not working from here, from the middle of your belly like this. For example, 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. No, no, this is not Egyptian technique. It's coming from here. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Girls, you understand? So this is very basic, you know, this is the base. This is important base. Everybody needs to know this. This is important from here, not from the waist. Uh-huh. Girls, quickly, I dance for you from the back. Thank you. So, my dears, that's why I'm telling you that hip technique is the most important point in Oriental, because it's the unique dance in the world where we have hip technique. So no other dance and no other style and no other type of the dance in the world has hip technique. So this is the difference of Oriental from any other kind of dance. This is unique and special kind of dance, because only in Oriental we have the variety of hip movements. So that's why Egyptian Oriental cannot exist without our hip technique. That's why it's very important to learn and to study about hip technique and to train it like in sports. Girls, you understand? Chicas, vamos. Ajá. Luego, sí, luego. Ah, una vez más. Ah, no, 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 no. Espérame, espérame. Girls, sorry, I forgot. I forgot where I stopped. Rak, rak, rak. Rak, rak, rak. Rak, rak, rak. Dum. Ta, 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 ta. Okay, let's go. Girls, let's go. Now I need your arch. 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 Arco iris, sí? Arco iris, aquí. Solo con una cadera, no? Con dos caderas. Not with two hips. This is two hips, yes? Two hips. Now I need only one. One joint. Solo una articulación. Una articulación separada. Y un, dos. Un, dos. One, two. Separate your joint. One, two. One, two. One, two. One, two. And girls, please, at home, try to feel your muscles. You need to feel all your muscles inside your belly. Here, here. Sentir todos los músculos adentro, aquí, 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 aquí. Here, 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 aquí, 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 adentro, aquí, 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 here, 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 girls, here, 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 inside, here, and here, 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 everywhere, here, here. Sentir todos los músculos adentro para trabajar muy profundo con nuestras caderas. To work very deep with our muscles. Girls, let's go. Girls, sorry, I forgot. I fly away. Fly away. Okay, one more time. In the middle, in between, we are going to have this tac, tac, lo mismo como antes, un, dos, tres, the same like before, here, 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 girls, let's go, three, four, arch, arch, ta, 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 change, arch, arch, ta, 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 change. Girls, from the back, three, four, arcoiris, arcoiris, paso, adentro, 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 y cambiamos, arcoiris, paso, arcoiris, paso, adentro, 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 cambiamos, un, dos, tres, cuatro, five, six, seven, eight. Girls, inside your hips. Again, remember about the basic principle of Egyptian hip technique, that it's coming from the down of here, and we are pushing our hip inside. Put your arms here. Put your arms here. Let's go. One, two, three, four, five, six, here, seven, down, eight. Girls, so you know, hip technique, it's really difficult. So that's why I made my online school, because I saw that some people have, like they are struggling, they don't know how to make hip technique, they don't know how to train, they don't understand how the hips are moving, they don't understand how to work with their knees, with their muscles, how to use their muscles inside. So that's why I decided to make online school, and especially now when we are all free, we are not performing, we are not traveling, you know. So that's why for me it was a very good opportunity, so that I can teach online, and the people from different parts of the world, maybe who don't have teacher, you know. So like me, I didn't have teacher, so I had big problems because I had no teacher. I had to learn everything just by myself, you know. So it was very, very difficult for me. So that's why I understand how people need help. So that's why now we are free, we have nothing to do, you know, we are not performing. So that's why I'm making my online school and explaining important points for the students, so that I can help them to make their technique and understanding of Egyptian Oriental better. Girls, look, one more time here. And one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, and eight. So now, my dears, let's go. Arcoiris, yes, girls, arch. Now you need to contract your muscles if you want to make your technique clear. So this is not clear. Esta es la técnica no clara. Un, dos, tres. One, two, not clear. One, two, three. One, two, one, two, three. One, two, one, two, three. Okay, now we need to use our muscles to help our technique very, very clear. So what muscles I use? I will contract my muscle here. Here, so I walk here. One, and I push with my knee back, 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 and I contract my muscle here. One, relax. One, relax. Rack, 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 change. Now the opposite. I will push my knee back, 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 back with arch, and contract my muscle here. Rack, contraction. And rack, step, rack, here contraction, yes, and step, contraction here, rack, 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 change. Now muscle contraction with both hips, rack, 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 rack. I contract my muscles here and inside my legs here and in my pelvis, because if I don't work from the down and no muscle contraction, I'm going just to have like this. Técnica no clara. Un, dos, tres, cuatro, cinco, seis, siete, ocho. Oh, un, dos, this is la cintura, from the waist, 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 waist. Now, in Egyptian way, with muscle contraction. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, and eight. One, girls, sorry. One, two, rak, rak, change. Tak, e, tak. Rak, 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 change. 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Here. Girls, we have a little time left, so I need to do it especially for you with the music. Yes, with the music. So let's combine. Okay, wait me, wait me. So that's why we need to practice. Girls, wait me, wait me. Girls, okay, girls, we have 5 minutes left. If you have any questions, please tell me. Let me take the phone. Wait, girls, thank you so much for joining my class. Yes, todo en agua, todo en agua. Muy difícil. Very difficult, girls. I'm all wet. Oh, girls, you are so sweet. Thank you so much for your beautiful comments. Wait, wait. Your dance is very strong. Yes, girls, my dance is very strong. But actually, you know, I'm very tired. So when I finish my combination or my performance or my dance or like choreography when I dance, So I'm out of breath, and actually it's very difficult for me, so it's not easy. Maybe it looks easy, but actually it's for me it's I'm a really hard worker, you know. I'm not easy, and I'm not just for beauty, you know. So I work very hard, so maybe it looks easy and beautiful, but actually I'm not for being easy and for beauty. So I'm for working very hard. So like I told you, this is my character and this is my personality. So that's why I'm a coach, you know. I'm a coach and I'm a teacher, I'm a trainer, like in sports. So I push people to their limits so they can exceed their limits and they can overcome their level. And their dance can be more beautiful, more clean, more nice. Yes, girls? Girls, we have only 3 minutes left. Chicas, muchas gracias, muchas gracias. Gracias por venir a mi clase y las invito, si alguna gente quiere, las invito a mi escuela en línea. Empezamos el martes, ¿sí? Yo tengo el grupo especialmente para vosotras en español. Yo estudio español para vosotras, para ustedes. Mi español no es tan bueno. No es tan bueno, discúlpame, pero yo estoy tratando de hacer todo lo mejor de mí para hablar en español. Girls, I make my best to speak Spanish. My Spanish is not very good, but I hope everybody understands me. I know the basic words, you know. Gracias, obrigado, obrigada, chicas, obrigada. La gente desde Brasil, muchas gracias. Sí, y yo estoy una maestra muy divertida. Porque me alegre mucho a bailar y enseñar. Girls, I love teaching so much. That's why sometimes I make fun in the classes because I'm very funny. You know, I love to have fun. Yes, Argentina. Gracias, Argentina, para estar aquí. Chicas, ahora yo veo todos los comentarios. Girls, now I'm looking the comments. Thank you so much, girls. Thank you. Ah, Леночка, здравствуйте. Спасибо большое, что пришли. Yeah, yes, girls. Oh, I'm out of breath, you know, and I drink a lot of water when I'm dancing. Girls, thank you so much. I hope this class was useful for you. I'm going to save this live stream for you in IGTV so that you can practice. So it's useful for you and the people who couldn't join the live stream, they can enter. Girls, now I have my online school. I don't have recorded videos now. I don't have recorded classes now, but I'm working on it. I'm also going to make something like recorded. But you know what is good is that in my online school, it's not only live video. We are saving these videos in IGTV, and also we save these videos in my online school in YouTube, and we are sending all the videos to our students, and students can study these videos live in IGTV, in YouTube for 1 month. The whole month, the students are watching the videos and study and practice. So don't worry if you cannot be in the class, because we save all the videos in YouTube. Yes, recorded videos. Girls, we have 1 minute. Las amo muchísimo, chicas. Muchas gracias, girls. Thank you so much. Love you all. And see you maybe next time, or in my online school, or in my next free class, maybe. Yes, girls, love you. Thank you so much. Thank you. Love you. Besos y abrazos. ¿Sí? Besos y abrazos. Hugs and kisses, girls.